reaching just towards Swan Point. Last sail July. I'm gonna bring her in and strip the sails, and then she's going to get placed in the shed, in the usual spot for the usual painting and touch-ups, this and that. The house needs some stripping kind of inside, especially in the front. I get away with just a patch of the sides and this end. But anyway, it's about time, and it's crazy out here, except for now, Tuesday morning. There's Swan Point right ahead. And back a bit. And beats. Cheers all.